Upbraiding by Thomas Hardy, read for LibriVox.org by Wen Roland. Now I am dead, you sing to me the songs we used to know, but while I lived, you had no wish or care for doing so. Now I am dead, you come to me in the moonlight, comfortless. Ah, what would I have given alive to win such tenderness? When you are dead, and stand to me not differenced as now. But like again, will you be cold as when we lived, or how? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.